Hey there everyone, my name is Hillary and welcome to Lindsay's YouTube channel. I'm Hillary from Creative Faith Co. and I am excited to get the chance to be sharing with you guys here on Lindsay's channel today. Unfortunately, it's due to the fact that Lindsay is super sick and her family's super sick, so join me in praying that they get better really soon. But as I was just kind of like thinking about Lindsay and her family and the situation, I thought of the verse that says, "What Satan intends for evil, God will use for good." And so I think, wow, what a horrible situation that they're so sick and struggling. But how neat that God is using it to give Lindsay a little bit of a break and to be able to have her use her community and share about other people in the Bible journaling community. So I was just kind of thinking about that. And so today what I'm going to be doing, I'm going to do a Bible journaling entry outside of my Bible. I'm going to be working in the ABCs of Christmas. This is a Christmas devotion book that I wrote, and you guys can pick it up on Amazon. And so in the description box below, we'll be sure to link my Instagram, it's at Creative Faith Co., and my YouTube channel under the same name. And Lindsay actually has a YouTube video working in this devotion kit from last year, so we'll be sure to link that down below too. And then I also have a playlist on my YouTube channel all full of videos from this devotion book. And so I'm excited today to be walking through a process in one of the pages. I'm going to be using some sheet music, some watercolors, a straw, so lots of fun things in store for today. So be sure to stick around to the end of the video to see what the final page looks like. And again, be sure to check out the ABCs of Christmas devotion book on Amazon, free Prime shipping, and I am excited to see how God's going to use this devotion book to draw you closer to Him this Christmas. So let me turn the camera around and we'll get started. So this was my very first time working in this book from Amazon, and I had pulled out all sorts of fun goodies to use in the page. I knew I wanted to use my Seasons of Prayer Advent kit on my Etsy shop. It's a printable, and I'll link that in the description box below. And I also knew I wanted to use the sheet music and a stamp set from Sweet and Sassy Stamps, and so I kind of had gathered all my little goodies. And before I work through a devotion, I always pause and pray, and then I read through. I love underlining and highlighting, and so I was working through just rereading the devotion content. I actually just yesterday spoke at a Bible journaling workshop about this exact page, the J is for Jingle Bells, and praising God and making a noise for Him. And so this was really fresh in my mind, and I was just really excited to get to work through it in this book. So to get started, I am going to use watercolors on the sheet music and a straw to blow the watercolors all over. This, it to me, just looks so fun and so joyful. It is kind of messy, kind of wonky, kind of imperfect, but perfect. And so this is a technique that I have taught a lot in workshops, and people love doing it. And so then off camera, I added a lot more to that page. I'm using watercolors from Designs by Rachel Beth on Etsy. And then I also wanted to show you guys painting actually in this book from Amazon. It is pretty thick paper. although I was going to use this really pretty mint color, but there was still some red from earlier, and then I ended up, I don't know, it just turned out kind of messy, but in the end I liked it. so I just had to add some more blue on top. If I blend it really quickly, then it works, but the paper is pretty absorbent, but I still like how it looks. I love doing a watercolor background, and so I will definitely keep doing that in this book because I just love watercolor and I think it works well enough. So now I have a little cookie tin full of Christmas die cuts, and so I pulled out some that are just really perfect. I think the bottom two are from the Merry Days collection that I got picked up from Tuesday Morning, and then the Joy I think is from a Snow and Cocoa collection, also from Tuesday Morning. I love getting die cuts there. And so I'm just kind of playing around. I love the one that said Jingle All the Way, how perfect for Jingle Bells. And then there's also that other piece that says Season of Joy. And I just thought, oh my goodness, these are the world's most perfect die cuts for this page in my devotion book. So in the devotion content, I encourage you guys to read through Luke chapter 1 and really think about Mary and Zechariah and their songs of praise to the Lord. And I really think about how we can praise God even in like difficult circumstances or hard situations where we don't know what to do. I imagine for Mary and probably for Zechariah that life was a little bit overwhelming. And so I think what a good reminder that even when we don't have all the answers, even when we don't know what we're doing, that we can still praise God, we can still thank Him. In the devotion content, it also talks about how the word praise means to express thankfulness to God because of His good character. So we are not praising Him because of what He, well, obviously He's done awesome things in our lives, but we're praising Him not because of our circumstances or situation, but we're praising Him because He is good all the time. And that's a phrase that my fiancé and I always say to each other, God is good all the time. And so that is what I really wanted to document, that we can have joy no matter what our situation, no matter our circumstance, we can still be full of joy. And so I hope if you guys take anything away from this video, that is it, that you can be full of joy no matter your circumstances, because the Bible talks about how God works all things together for the good of those who love Him. So I used that little heart stamp. I wanted to be sure to show you guys stamping on these pages. I was going to use the black to see about bleed through, but I decided I really liked this blue instead, and it did not bleed through at all. It's a chalk ink versus the Magic Dewdrop inks, and it doesn't bleed through at all, and I just love how it kind of adds a subtle blend in to the background. And so the stamp set is from Sweet and Sassy Stamps, and I will link it in the description box below. I think it's called Praise Him. It was from the Sweet and Sassy Stamps workshop that I went to, I think it was in 2018, fall of 2018. So now I am adding some washi tape layering. I love washi tape. I put it on every single page. And so I had pulled some colors that matched. So there's this kind of blue color. I use the sheet music to represent noise. And I use the sheet music washi tape to represent the same thing. And I also have some pink. And so I love layering washi tape. I think it looks really neat and adds some different texture, and also just kind of keeps like that Jingle All the Way, the little corner kept popping up because I needed to add more glue, and so that way the washi tape helps it stay down. Now I'm stamping praise on the back side of this little tippin, and I totally messed it up like over and over and over again. At this point I was like, oh my goodness, what am I doing? So it was definitely user error, not because of the stamp, but I love how I use that little tip-in to write. I wrote a little prayer underneath just asking God to help me praise Him no matter what season I am going through. And then I also end up writing out Psalm 100 that on each of the pages in the ABCs of Christmas. I have questions for you guys to think about and document and write out. I think it's really helpful to have questions to get you started on Bible journaling if you don't know what to do or write. And so that's one thing that I always like to include in my devotions. And so I just write out Psalm 100 on the page. So I wanted to read you guys Psalm 100. Says that the whole earth shout triumphantly to God, serve the Lord with gladness, and come before Him with joyful songs. Acknowledge that the Lord is God. He made us, and we are His people, the sheep of His pasture. Enter His gates with thanksgiving and His courts with praise. Give thanks to Him and bless His name. For the Lord is good, and His faithful love endures forever. His faithfulness through all generations. So thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you, Lindsay, for allowing me to share here on her YouTube channel about the ABCs of Christmas. I hope this was encouraging to you all. I challenge you to step outside of your comfort zones, use sheet music and a straw, and get messy with watercolor and document what God is teaching you in this season. And don't forget to head to the Creative Faith Instagram and YouTube channel for more Bible journaling ideas, and check out the ABCs of Christmas on Amazon in the description box below. And be sure to pray for Lindsay. Lindsay, we hope you feel better soon. Bye, everyone.